CROSS is a new generation star tracker system for use in small satellites being developed within the University of Sydney School of Aerospace, Mechanical and Mechatronic Engineering in collaboration with the ARC Training Centre for CubeSats, UAVs and their applications. Currently, the CROSS team is a group of four undergraduate AMME students led by an Aerospace Masters higher degree research student. The group is supervised by Dr. Xiaofeng Wu, Senior Lecturer in Space Engineering at the School of AMME, and Professor Eva Cairns from the School of Physics and Director of QAVA. Star trackers are the highest precision attitude determination system available for satellites. They work in a four-step process. Firstly, they locate the stars within an image by forming regions of interest around bright pixels. Next, the center point of each star is calculated through a centroiding process. Then, these locations are compared to a known catalog of star positions. The stars in the image are then cross-referenced to the catalog to determine the orientation of the satellite. The small satellite industry is currently booming, with the number of micro and nano satellite launches forecast to triple in the next 5 years. There is high demand in the small satellite market for high precision pointing technology in areas including Earth observation, high-speed satellite communications, and astronomy. CROSS will provide a smaller, lighter, and cheaper small satellite star tracker by using a wide field of view lens and commercially available terrestrial cameras. To optimize the star tracker, we are developing novel algorithms, including brightness referencing, and adapting techniques from control theory. The system will be a self-contained plug-and-play unit, with the camera module connected to a dedicated vision processing unit, all accommodated in a standard CubeSat stack structure. The CROSS project aims to generate Australian space research for the benefit of both industry and academia. The group has presented and published in the International Astronautical Congress, the Australian Space Research Conference, and the International Symposium on Space Technology and Science, as well as to the National Space Society of Australia. Through this, novel approaches to software and hardware design have been proposed and validated. Ultimately, CROSS aims to combine innovative research to develop a competitive and accessible star tracker platform. It is our hope that as we progress towards a flight-ready system, CROSS will soon demonstrate a flight model in space.